Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the Cathedral of St. Martin, and today we'll be reading the Affirmation of Titus Mede the First, which we found in Castle Bruma. The Affirmation of Titus Mede the First by Brother Venio, an ecclesiastic portrayal of Emperor Titus Mede the First. During that thunderous time of war and strife that the historians so aptly name Stormcrown, there came to be a convocation at Sancretor at the days of old. The Golden Hill, whose ancient wearied stones had witnessed both the birth and light of Remen, Light of Man, arose once more, and its people were the priests of the old Elysian Church. They had fled from their grand chapels to escape the fighting within the cities, each guided by the divines to find that hallowed, forgotten necropolis. Under the hot gaze of the sun, they toiled like common men, constructing humble homes among the ruins, erecting new temples and shrines, praying to the gods and Aetherius for succor. And the divines did smile upon them, for on that hill they prospered, and from among those priests 9 godly men and women arose to form a new council of the 9, and name themselves primates. In time, Sancretor's reputation as a sanctuary to those devoted to the 9 divines spread across the fractured land, and many worthy disciples found refuge there. But such holiness attracted unwanted attention as well. Claimants to the Ruby Throne appeared before the Hall of the Primates, seeking the backing of the divines and their church in their claim for the throne. But as they were witch warriors, warlords, and sorcerers all, the primates did rightly refuse them. On the eve of Frostfall, however, there was news of a new champion, one strong and just and holy, who was making his way through the lower highlands. And so one day a watcher on the walls did proclaim, "The West! The West! Look to the West!" For indeed a rider drew near the Golden Hill. The primates, who had foresaw such a coming, rose as one and gathered by the main gates, and the common people came behind them with wonder in their hearts. They gasped as they saw a dignified lord approach on a horse as white as snow, a sword gleaming gold at his knee, the setting sun to his back, and a crown of stars arrayed against his blonde hair. Lo, so came Titus Mede, the king in Colovia. He went alone, for though he had a great army at his command, Titus knew and respected the sacrosanct nature of Sancretor. And as he drew near, the king dismounted to kneel at the feet of the primates and lay his sword across his knee, as was right and respectful. "O holy children of the 9," Titus Mede then intoned, "I come to you with only goodness in my heart. May the divines find me worthy of your blessing." The common people looked to the council of 9 and wondered if they would send off this man like they had all the rest. But the divines had spoken truth in their priestly ears, and the primates did no such thing. Indeed, the primate of Xenothar did say, "Xenothar sees the honesty within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Talos did say, "Talos sees the strength within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Stendar did say, "Stendar sees the justice within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Mara did say, "Mara sees the piety within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Kinnereth did say, "Kinnereth sees the spirit within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Julianos did say, "Julianos sees the wisdom within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Dibella did say, "Dibella sees the love within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Arkay did say, "Arkay sees the respect within you, and finds you worthy." And the primate of Akatosh did say, "Akatosh sees the sovereignty within you, and finds you worthy." And so the primates of Sancretor gave Titus Mede their blessing before divines and men alike, and there was much rejoicing to be had. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, The Affirmation of Titus Mede, the First.